Hey guys, it's the man, and in this gameplay we'll be taking a look at color swaps in sandbox mode with the various Jasons. Check it out. So double tapping on host is possible again. I'll put those inputs out shortly. Knife canceling, of course, canceling animations is still possible as well. The color palette that you're looking at here is possible to match the Jason color palette with a particular Jason, and this one is part 6. Of all the testing I've done, this is the only one that really, part 7 actually is really noticeable. He's missing limbs and he's like see-through, and you'll see him in this one. And then you can also play with the different Savini colors too. I've gotten him like a shadow Savini where he's like totally gray, and I'll show that momentarily. So combat stance and reaction time has been restored through Hex Editor, and as you can see, part 7 is almost transparent, and he's missing an arm.
Jason, my boy, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Get up, Jason.
Find them. Kill them. They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
So this is Savini with the part 6 collar swap.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.